This is Nymphadora Tonks. She was a witch and metamorphmagus that lived between 1972-ish and 1998. She was a part of the Order of the Phoenix. She worked as an aura at the Ministry of Magic and married Remus Lupin. Sadly, she died in the Battle of Hogwarts.